Hey guys, it's Liam Catterson here, and we're doing something a bit different today. Whereas I'm still going to be releasing an episode reaction to a show, I don't usually do reactions to tributes, fan trailers, etc. But this was done by the amazing After Show Reactions, who I'm sure a lot of you guys, especially within the Buffyverse, will know if you've watched Buffy Reactions. She's an amazing person, and if you haven't seen her reactions, go and check them out. But yeah, I was contacted last week by her video editor on the possibility of me reacting to Foriley, which I believe includes Forrest and Riley. So this should be very interesting. And I thought, why not? So yeah, it should be safe for me to react to because Forrest's last appearance was in season 4, episode 20. I know I haven't made that public yet. That's coming out this Friday. But currently, in terms of recording, I have what the last episode I watched was episode 2 of season 5. So I should be safe unless Forrest shows up once again in season 5, 6, or 7, despite the impossibility of him doing so. I should be safe. So yeah, so I'm really excited for this. So with that said, let's get into this reaction. I'm really excited to see what this tribute entails. So with that said, let's go. Okay.
You're the first girlfriend Riley's ever had. It's a big hit on that skinny little body. No, you're just the first one to get him to commit treason. Riley had a career. Future till he met you, and yeah, I got a problem with that.
A future? Future doing what? Legal experiments? Torture?
I haven't missed Forrest and his arrogance.
I guess killing someone isn't really a problem for you.
Less and less. Why don't you get the hell out of here before
I... Touch me and you'll find out what Slayer strength is like.
I think it's about time you showed me then.
Yes. I think that would be interesting.
Oh, here we go. Time's ticking for Forrest.
Get out of here!
Not moving. Yep.
Did that just charge him up?
Go!
Yep.
Get out.
He's undoing. There
oh,
we go.
No! Go, Forrest!
No, Forrest!
Oh, God. I'm sorry. No, Forrest! Oh, no! Not because I, like, particularly liked the guy, but... Now
I don't think
never
anyone
gonna have our Foriley ending. Oh, no.
See, that was the casualty.
Riley had a career. Future time with you.
Buffy, she's pretty cool, isn't she?
Yes, already. She's cool. She's hot. She's tepid.
Oh,
she's
my
all
God.
Future Buffy.
I'm protecting you, buddy.
Denied.
The true
endgame.
It's not
like she blew me off.
That's not the
I
point.
I would never do that.
Always been Riley's second in command. Instead, he picks a girl.
It's a Slayer.
Back off!
Why does it bug you so much that I'm hanging with her?
His heart. Like that. It got impaled. Because of the constant, rejection. Oh man, that was an amazing edit. I really loved that. Especially, I will remember you. Just, you have to include that for this heartbreaking loss of the Foriley ship. That was the true endgame. You know what? Forget Bangel. Forget Tara and Willow. Forget every ship. That's it. My goodness. I mean, that's it. It's not that you're sad that we've lost Forrest, because I think a lot of people hated Forrest because of his attitude towards Buffy. It's just that we've lost Foriley for good. Unless he comes back in season 5, 6, and 7. Riley's still around, so... Yeah. no, but... You can see... See, this is the thing. They could potentially have had Forrest be jealous of Buffy scouting for Riley because of some affection that he would have for Riley. You could have that. And I'm sure there is I mean, this is the internet. I'm sure Foriley fan fiction exists out there. Maybe even fan art, who knows? But I feel like they could have feasibly done that, like, to give you less reason to hate Forrest rather than him just being arrogant and him being a complete arse to Buffy. They could have done something like that so you can kind of understand that he's feeling a bit hurt because Riley's choosing Buffy over Forrest. So they could have done that. And I would have felt a lot more towards Forrest. So yeah, but sadly he was just completely arrogant. He was being a thorn in our sides. And I just really loved that tribute. It was just really good. Like the little text, like, notes me senpai, or like, well, not senpai, but you get the idea. The music, it was just a really wonderful edit, and I have to applaud Shan for doing that. That was really great. But I don't think I've seen Foriley be mentioned in the comments before. Like, I don't think anyone has ever teased about the possibility of Forrest and Riley, but with those clips compiled together, it does make sense with the certain comments, with like the way that the clips are edited. You can see headcanon wise why Foriley could be a thing, and not gonna lie, I wish they kind of did something like that, like have him feel for Riley, and that's why he's so resentful for Buffy, because I would have felt a bit more towards him. I'd still think he would be a bit harsh, I guess, in terms of attitude if they did implement the whole shipping thing. But it would have made you hate Forrest a lot less. So yeah, that was really brilliant. I really loved that edit. The music was just. It was like, I will remember you was the best utilization of that. Okay, it was the best utilization of compiling a song in with the tribute. So it was just really good. But yeah, applause to Shan. Shout out to her. Go and check out her channel. Like I said, she does amazing reactions. And yeah, that was remarkable stuff. But I will see you guys next time. Hope you guys enjoyed this reaction. You'll check my videos on the right if you want to check out more of my content. You can also subscribe to my media feeds and channel if you want to. Hope you guys enjoyed this reaction. Hope you guys take care, and I will see you guys next time. Toodles!